Who can tell me our vowels? Robbie. Good job, Robbie. Come on up. All right, let's say our vowels together. A, E, I, O, U, sometimes Y. Good job. Now, who can tell me? Do we have a vowel at the end of a syllable?
No.
Oh, raise your hand if you know, Emmeline.
No.
No, but we have a vowel because, let's say it together.
Every syllable must have at least one vowel.
Oh, what's our vowel in this syllable? Who can tell me? What is the vowel? Aradia. What is the vowel in this syllable? It's one of these. It's one of these up here. It's either A, E, I, O, U.
O.
Oh, it is an O. It oh, is an O. What do we ask now? What is the question we ask now? Who can tell me? King Dan.
Is it a part of a double phonogram?
King Dan? Is it? King Dan, is it a part of a double phonogram?
Nope.
No. Now what do we ask ourselves? Robbie.
What sound does it make?
Well, I don't know. Let's ask ourselves. Here you go, Robbie. Good job. St. Ah. We're listening for ah. Let's say the sounds of O. Ah, O, ooh, ah. Where did we hear it, Robbie?
First
sound. Do we mark first sounds?
No,
we don't mark first sounds. Good job.